Marco Melandri's name was one of the most recognisable in the MotoGP World Championship during the first decade of the new millennium. The Italian raced in the Premier Class as the 2002 250cc World Champion and has won Grand Prix in the lightweight, intermediate and Premier categories. The Italian debuted in the World Championship in the 125 class with a single race in 1997, qualifying 21st and finishing 17th in the Czech Republic. His first big season came in 98, racing in 14 events and finishing on the podium in 8 of them. This included 2 great wins at Assen and Brno, where he'd made his first appearance a year earlier. He finished 3rd in the 125s that year and then went one better for 2nd in 1999, finishing the season just 1 point behind a certain Emilio Alfamora, who is now guiding the Marquez brothers to success. The Spaniard hadn't won a race that year but came out on top after a nail-biting grand finale in Buenos Aires in late October. Melandri won the race and had tried to slow the pack, but all to no avail. Melandri stepped up to 250s in 2000, really coming good towards the end of the season as he picked up 4 consecutive third places in Estoril, Valencia, Rio and Motegi. His first win came in the 2001 German Grand Prix, and then there was his world title with Aprilia in 2002. A great season included 9 race wins, notably 6 in a row in the middle part of the campaign. He wrapped up the title at the penultimate round in Australia, eventually ending the year 57 points ahead of Fonzi Nieto. He moved to MotoGP for 2003, in a year that also saw the Premier Class debuts of Colin Edwards and Nicky Hayden. But his debut with the Fortuna Yamaha team was a tricky one, and that was proven by several crashes. He switched to Hervé Poncerolle's Tech 3 team for 2004, and back-to-back podiums came Melandri's way in the Grand Prix of Catalunya and the Netherlands. But he still only ended the year a very distant 12th. Things finally looked better in 2005 with the Fausto Gresini run Movistar Honda team. There were 7 podiums and the year ended with his first MotoGP win on the first visit to Istanbul Park in Turkey. That was backed up with another win in Valencia just 2 weeks later when he beat Nicky Hayden by less than a tenth of a second, finishing the year second only to the utterly dominant Valentino Rossi. There were 3 more wins in 2006 for 4th place overall, but 2007 proved winless and inconsistent as he finished 5th in the final standings. In 2008 came a switch to Ducati, but a best result of 5th in China and 17th position in the final championship standings was certainly not part of the game plan. And so there was another move for 2009, this time to Kawasaki, which yielded a single rostrum with 2nd place in France. Sharing it with Jorge Lorenzo and Dani Pedrosa, this remains Melandri's last MotoGP podium finish to date. He went back to Gresini for 2010, ending the year 10th in the overall classification. It was time for a change. In 2011, Melandri entered the World Superbike Championship, joining the Yamaha squad and replacing Cal Crutchlow, who'd moved across to MotoGP. It was a strong first season with 4 wins and 15 podiums from his 26 race starts to end the campaign as runner-up to Carlos Checa. Then came a couple of seasons with BMW in which he finished 3rd and 4th in the 2 championship years and collected another 9 race victories. For 2014, Melandri moved to Aprilia and was again 4th in the championship, winning 6 of the 24 races and very much becoming part of the team orders discussions which dominated the end of the season. He helped his teammate and eventual world champion Sylvain Guintoli by moving over in the first Magny-Cours race, but decided he was going to win the second one as yielding for a second race in one day would have been too much for his personal sponsors. From 100 races in 4 years of World Superbikes, Melandri had achieved 49 podiums. And so the World Superbike season ended and we finally got the confirmation during the Valencia test that Melandri was moving back to MotoGP with Aprilia for 2015. And Aprilia being the same mark that had carried him to the 250 crown back in 2002. So he's with Aprilia, a manufacturer he knows well, and with Gresini, a team he knows well, as he pairs up with Alvaro Bautista. After 4 years in World Superbikes then, Marco Melandri returns to the MotoGP World Championship for 2015.